Crime tracker, the Marquette woman arrested for the death of a four-month-old baby in her care will appear in Hamilton County Court on Monday. According to court records, a sheriff's deputy found the baby girl unresponsive at a Marquette home on August 6th. An autopsy later revealed that she had suffered two skull fractures. 20-year-old Tiffany Keir is now facing a charge of felony child abuse resulting in death, for which the maximum penalty is life in prison. Her bond is currently set at $750,000.